happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Let's continue our kitty adventures. I think we're probably coming up close to the end of the game, I'd assume. Need to find an alternate way out. Stealth cat. I'm getting a memory block that's at the end of my thing. Definitely. No, shit, I only got one. It would have been cool if I like crushed it.
Mm-hmm.
I think everyone else wanted to follow us out. It's like, ah, we're just gonna close this. And hop on your head. I could definitely just go through the top. To get into there, I just have to come back this way. Getting over this thing up. She could have literally just, like, lifted me and I could have jumped up. I don't think we needed the whole ass truck to do that. Clementine, are you just gonna leave me for dead? That's whack. I don't think I can go that way. I think maybe I need to escape a different way. For me.
Thank you.
What's up, boy key? Xbox? Rolls, but I haven't seen anything there. Where? Not true. The battery. Very clean here, walled city now. Looks like these robots might not have gained same autonomy as other ones have. They're just like performing their... Guessing the certified engineer is dead, and therefore they have kept the outside locked. Sky. Control room. So it would be that area that says control room, painted right over top of it. Something else I needed? I figured I'd just hop up there and like open it. Thank you. About that one blinking light makes me think that's important. Turn on all the computers, huh? Okay, I can do this. Things that follows me. The lock is just three locks. I see one lock there. One lock there. And one lock here. But here we go.
Yeah.
I think we just triggered, like, the end of the game. I guess they sealed everything because of a plague. Let's see if my theory is correct. Well, the sunlight will obliterate these things. They are popping. Sunlight disabled those things as well. All right, well, let's wrap up here. We need to actually go outside and I'm going to use the credits to do a review. So we'll wrap up, and it looks like we'll have one more coming your way.